Out of San Jose, where tonight police are investigating a bizarre tragedy that left a girl dead at a car dealership. This happened this afternoon on Monterey Highway, not far from the East Capitol Expressway. Police say a driver was unloading a truck from a large truck car carrier. They say the girl jumped onto the trailer and was somehow struck by one of the trucks. The girl's name not released. The driver is cooperating with the investigation.